Here's how to get a bold shot effect with tripod. Here's the final result.